Today, the State Department of Transportation secures close to $2 million in additional funding for Hurricane Florence recovery costs. Now, that money approved by the state and FEMA covers the cost of debris removal from that 2018 storm. Who could forget? More than 2,000 tons of debris were cleared from public property and DOT roads in Johnston, Wayne, and Wilson County. So FEMA is going to pay more than $1.4 million for the project. The state is putting in more than $400,000.